make sure that if you're going to purchase a phone online or through social media, that you check the IMEI number, and you can do that through devicecheck.ca. If you are certain that you want to purchase this phone, you can always use the LPS Safe Zone Exchange stall out front. And, you know, it's always a good idea to bring a friend along and make sure that you have somebody else there with you. And again, if you feel that the purchase is too good to be true, then it's probably the fact. So be careful with that.